ده وليدو
يا عيش عمر
ها
for the light, better for the TV.
Well, the qualifying was really good actually. I set the fastest lap I've ever done here before. Previous to this day, the fastest lap I did was 202.4, and just then I make 201.6, so it's quite a lot under the lap record, which is nice. We're on pole position. We have about 6 tenths gap to second place, so it's good, but obviously 15 laps is different to one. But I feel confident. I think I can win. All the laps I make were really fast. None were slow. So it's positive. We'll just see what happens tomorrow. Nasser will be fast as always. And Nina and Mishal, everyone will be there again. So we'll see what happens tomorrow. But right now, I'm really happy.